How's it going, everybody? We back with it. Part two, you feel me? Alright, let me get an audio check and all that good shit right quick, hold on. Alright, mic check. Sweet, alright, let me get to the old, what the shuma call it, shit. Fuck. There you go. Alright, we with it. So how's it going, everybody? You know, well, you may not know, this is like, you know, this is probably gonna be the video before the name change, right? So basically there's gonna be a little rebrand, so we're gonna be switching the name of the channel, same channel, different name, you feel me? Gonna be more professional, gonna be getting into a lot bigger games, you feel me? A lot better fucking content, a lot better, more fucking stories, blah 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 blah, you feel me? It's gonna get better, plus a lot more other stuff, a lot of everything else is coming with it, you feel me? All the music, all the everything's coming, you feel me? So it's all just due time. So right now we're just playing some small ones. So let's get back into this one, yo. Okay. Alright, so last time we walked around a fucking room for like an hour. And you got like 10 minutes into the game. And then we fucking started just dying and shit. So I gotta like start not dying now, you feel me? I gotta like run around people and all this crazy shit. This shit got me fucked up. I don't know why, but looking at the screen it reminded me of Fallout 4, and then I had some nostalgia from the Fallout 4 series. I might redo that on like the PC or something, bro. I might redo Fallout 4 for the new rebrand, you feel me? Might have to happen, because I fucked it up. Bro, I fucked so much shit up in that game. Oh my god, bro. It was so disrespectful how I did the game. But I just didn't know. I had no idea how to play it. I mean, I still don't know how to fucking play it, but, you know, that's beyond the point. Oh, there we go. Hello. Oh, yeah. Bruh. Oh, yeah, doesn't it want me to, like... How do I run? Oh! How do I duck? Duck? That's jump. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, wow. Where do I go? Am I supposed to go back the way I came or something? I don't know. Fuck. I feel like I tried to go up them goddamn stairs last time and I fucking died. So maybe I go back the way I came, I don't know. Oh shit. It definitely sees me. Oh my fuck. That means holding is! Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, okay, this way, this way, this way. No! I don't know, what the fuck? Where do I go? Hello, please help me! Ah! I don't know. What do I do, bruh? I have no clue. Whoa. Hello? Can I get in there? No? Why does he sound like he's hauling ass, dude? Right there, dude. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's the problem right there. Sounds mad as hell, bro. Alright, so where else is there to go? See, what the fuck am I supposed to do, bruh? There's a womp in. I think I should probably just send it or something, I don't know. I'm gonna gonna try to go back up the ladder, I guess, huh? What does that mean? I don't know how to do that. Okay. Bruh, I don't understand this. Bruh. Oh my fuck. I hate this game so much, bruh. What do I do now? I just don't get this. Wait, what do I even do? Hold on. I literally don't know what I'm gonna do, but I don't fucking want to sit here any longer, bro. Oh my dude, I see what I have to do and it's not great. I need to run. I didn't keep watching the video, this is as far as I watched up to, just so I could get at least past that point. I don't know what's about to happen now. Where do I go? Where do I go? Up, maybe? Probably up. I need to get to the shuttle station. Is that upstairs or what? I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? around quick, you feel me? Alrighty, alrighty. Gotta be a way I can find something. What's that? Oh, hey. There's gotta be numbers or something around here, right? So I know we can figure this out with. I don't know. I don't want to do the same shit again, bro.
Human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
I mean, there was a dude in a hallway.
What's wrong with your... everything? Diving in sewage or something?
Well... Oops. Yo, I'm sorry. Uh-oh. I think I fucked up. Can I turn it off? I'm trying. What the fuck? I'm sorry, bud.
Q! Help!
I'm sorry. I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, my. What the fuck am I doing out here? Guy, I need help. Dude. Hello, guy. Oh, shit. I thought this guy was alive still.
Oh, God, he's dead? He's dead.
Shit. Carl!
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
This guy's got a power drill.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around. Oh!
Carl!
Sounds like they spoke a little too soon. Should I keep looking for help, maybe? Is a phone?
Please find help.
I am trying. This is obviously not a way. I don't know what that sign says, but it says read something. Obviously, I'm supposed to go up here, and then the game keeps going. Alrighty. Oh, I'll try not to fuck it up. Carl was not my fault. Whoops. I'll keep going. Seems like this might be important. You feel me? Just have a feeling, you know. I don't know why that'd randomly be there. You know? I was told back a little bit, you feel me? What's happening? Hello? What the fuck is happening? Clearly, that's not the fuck. There's no help coming, bud.
Make more sense?
You trying to be fucking funny? Give me a medic!
But you're a robot!
Really? Do robots have legs, hands, a face? You're delusional!
Okay, calm down.
This man doesn't need some fucking
help!
Bruh, I don't know what you want me to do, man. I did everything I can, so... Where else is there to go? What the fuck am I supposed to do, bro? How do I check the terminal? I don't know what the fuck it wants me to do. I don't know. Maybe this dude would fucking help a little bit, I don't know, you know? Hold on. Okay, totally legitimately found out how to get into the computer, you feel me? I found it, I just didn't know I found it, you feel me? Okay. Sealed off the something, something, something. Alrighty, alrighty. What is the other chick's number, bro? Hold on. Let me go look quick. What kind of mail is this bitch got? What is this about? Strain to the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. Do I want it bad enough? That's gonna be needed, I feel like, as well. What's this about? Oh well. Stick the finger in the hole. Hiya! So am I pulling this bad boy? Well, seems like it's already off. Fuck. That guy's back? What? Oh my, dude. Is he? Yeah, I didn't realize that this was about to happen. Oh, wow. There's a lot that I gotta do now. I'm getting stuck on shit, oh my god. That's so loud. Why can't I scoot past you, bro? Okay, I know what to do. We are getting places now, y'all. Alright, what do we got here? Getting to a little bit of a save point. Check everything out before I do stuff, you know.
Execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the ball check. Chelsea, probably going for evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cub. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Say hello. What's up?
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Stress, team dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Johnson. You have a safe trip.
Hey. Hello? Theta?
Absalon. What's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center. If you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
What I like to hear.
Well, guess that's that. I don't think I want to do that. What is this about? Oh wow, this isn't about it. Okay, so it's a fucked up apocalypse base or something. Okay. Try this one. There you go. Thank you.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett. Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at PATHOS-II?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so...
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
You know.
What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh, boy.
Shit!
I didn't do this.
Shit! Where do I...
What the fuck? I wasn't ready for that, bro. I didn't know I was timed. Now I'm kinda pissed. I didn't get the thing yet. I'm pretty... fuck.
What the hell? How is this possible?
Whoa.
This is insane!
I still can't get the thingy.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Fuck it, don't even think about it. You're fine. Okay. Fuck is under those rocks. Let's see what's over here real quick. Oh, fuck. Damn it. This is the way I'm supposed to go.
Thank you.
Fuck it, I guess I just went the right way naturally somehow. Fucking scary, bro. Where do I go? Oh shit. Calling ass, bro.
What?
Just fucking go. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? Is there something here? I don't know. Probably bad. This seems to be the place to go. That's a pretty stupid ass fucking failsafe, I'm not gonna lie though. Why would they do that? That's so easy to break into. You just fucking clip the cords, bruh.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Alrighty, everybody. And that's where we're gonna leave it off. Hope you guys enjoyed. We're about to jump in another stream right quick for another series. Yeah. Peace out, everybody.